We were tasked with building a automated robot to simulate defense for basketball. So we, on the rest of our team, we had another mechanical engineer like me, and then we had two computer engineers. So we, me and the other mechanical engineer, we built the base, the wheels, we compiled all that stuff together. And then our computer engineers got to work and making sure it would run smoothly. We have sensors built in, so if a kid gets too close to it, it stops, it doesn't run over anyone. You know, we don't really get a whole ton of projects like this where they're a year long. We actually work with an actual company with a problem to solve. So that was, you know, it was a little bit of a struggle and it took a little bit to get used to, but you know, it was a good time and I think we all really enjoyed it.